drips to say, if y'all got any reactions or reaction requests, make sure to leave them in the comments below, because I forgot all that stuff I had before all that stuff went out. I had like a 70-day streak of uploading, but do I care? No, bro. You know what I'm saying? Now I can just chill and take a day off. But this is Ariana Grande, Goddess Woman, Kyle Hanagami, and Choreography. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow all my social media description below. There are all my dope ass six. Other than that, I appreciate everybody for sharing my shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep it like low key. Sharing my stuff. Alright. Because y'all been really going at it, man. But let's go ahead and get into this. Damn. Okay. You love it. Pacing on this, okay. I shouldn't be surprised Ariana Grande went to this type of dancing music. But I think the title is kind of controversial to get some people. It's meant to start an argument. That's some boy. I'm already expecting that she's gonna kill this. As many videos as I reacted to, I wouldn't be surprised if she did not kill him. Cause I already know she's fed to it. It's expected at this point. I'm still trying to like put it together how Park Five did all this Parky stuff to it. Like, it's dope. I had to look for a minute through this. I was gonna say, I thought that was who I thought it was, but it's not. I thought they would at least put up in the title. Shine at the end, right? You like it? I want to say it. I'm surprised they didn't get Casey her solo and get Shine this solo, but it works out. I guess she didn't want a solo this song. That's night right there. But like I said in the beginning, I pretty much forgot all the reaction requests I had because 5 days, probably longer, no, 5 to 4 days without uploading, I forgot everything. I didn't write it down. I kept in my notifications. But if y'all do want me to react to something, comment under this video, and I got y'all. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow all my social media description below. There are all my dope ass six. And I'll catch y'all with whatever video I'm doing next. I'm not a role model, no.